Beastars is a fascinating anime. It is one of those shows that there's a lot I could talk about, but I think the thing that stands out to me so much is just how unique it is. It's nothing like any other anime I've seen, or anything outside of anime I've seen for that matter. So today, I just want to go over a few of the high-level things that make it unlike anything else. First, the CG. Beastars is made by Studio Orange, who 2 years ago came out with Land of the Lustrous, a show praised for being a fully CG anime done well. And Beastars goes way beyond Land of the Lustrous, being able to really take advantage of the CG, but also being subtle enough that it doesn't distract during the more calm parts of the show. Like, there are times where I had forgotten it is a CG anime, but then there are other times that really stand out, like how the camera moves for the action, or how it shows different camera angles at once, or how it will show like one character in the reflection of another character's face. And then there are other times where it just sets the mood in a really interesting way. Visually, I think the show is one of the best anime of the year, if not of all time. It shows that CG isn't just used as a crutch, but in the right hands, a tool that can make an anime experience like no other. Of course, the uniqueness of the show is not just seen through the visuals, but in the story being told as well. The concept is weird at first, with the story about a world of anthropomorphized animals and a big focus on the conflict and tension between the carnivores and herbivores within a high school. But Beastars isn't content to just have this be a twist on a normal high school story, though. A lot of times an anime will have some sort of twist on a cliche and then just leave it at that, where the unique aspects don't really change an overall cliche story, though. In Beastars' case, the characters being animals influences every aspect of the show. Like, one of the major conflicts in the show is the main character Legoshi, who is a wolf, dealing with his instinctive nature that wants to eat a rabbit he has come across. There's a sort of taboo in the society about the carnivores having this desire to eat other animals, which is taboo for good reason, but there's still that instinctive desire there. So you have carnivores ashamed of their strength, herbivores trying to be strong in ways against their nature, but then there are some carnivores who have a black market set up for selling and eating other animals. All this is just very fascinating and unique, not something that could be done without the premise of the characters being animals. I've seen some people compare the tension between the carnivores and herbivores to the conflict in the real world between different races, which I can see to a degree, though to me it feels more analogous to the conflict and tension between genders, but it's not a perfect parallel here either, which I appreciate, because the conflict not having a direct real-world parallel makes the show stand out even more. And then the other thing that really stands out is the psychological look of the characters. The characters all have their nature and how the world sees them, which is in conflict with the life they are trying to live. This manifests itself in different ways, but all the characters and their actions are a product of this conflict. The heroes of the story are those who are able to accept their nature, but control it, using it for strength, while others fully let it take control and fall into depravity. And then others are molded by the expectations of society that prevents them from doing what is right. Again, so much here that makes it fascinating. But since I don't have much time today, I just want to tell you that Beastars is really unique, and you should watch it if you haven't already. Also, let me know if you want me to get into this in more detail. There's a lot to talk about, but as this is a show being done for the 12 Days of Anime, I did not have enough time to dig into everything. Though maybe I will later on. Let me know if that is something you would like to see.